So in this video, we are going to discuss about a very special function called the value counts method or function. So value counts kya karta hai, uska example I can give you. It's very simple. Let's say agar tumse koi pooch le is particular data set ke bare mein ki mujhe har team ne aaj tak kitne matches jeete hain, ye calculate karke batao. Now this might seem simple, but agar ye code tum khud likhne jaoge, tumko bahut mehnat karna padega to find out har team ne kitne match jeete. Ye kaam value counts sirf ek line mein kar dega, right? So exactly value counts hota kya hai? Value counts tumko kisi bhi particular series mein, as in one column mein, wo frequency count nikal ke batata hai data ka, right? Aur obviously abhi tak ke discussion se samajh mein aa gaya hoga ki ye sirf categorical columns, as in categorical data ke upar hi applicable hota hai. Matlab tum do tarah ke data sets hote hain, ya data hota hai categorical jahan pe categories hoti hain, jaise ki if you see about this season column, yahan pe there are different categories, so every season is a category, but uske just bagal wala column is 1 2 3 4 5, so there are no categories, every data is unique, right? So that is a numerical column. Season is a categorical column. Same goes with this column. If you talk about win by runs, यहाँ पे भी कोई categories नहीं है, ये numerical data है, right? So तुम numerical data के ऊपर भी लगा सकते हो value counts, बस कोई logic नहीं बनेगा. So generally value counts को हम use करते हैं on categorical data या categorical columns, right? So अब हम लोग क्या करेंगे, एक simple से line से ये find out करेंगे कि किस team ने कितने matches जीते, right? So what you will do is you will go down and you will write data, column ka naam, which is winner. You have to remember ki value counts hamesha series ke upar kaam karta hai. So ye wala cheez mujhe ek series fetch karke dega aur uske upar I can apply the value counts. Aur jaise hi main isko shift enter karunga, you can see isne mujhe ek series nikal ke diya aur us series mein is bar index hai team ka naam और वैल्यू है कि उसने कितने मैचेस जीते. सो अभी के डिस्कशन से क्लियरली दिख रहा है कि सबसे ज्यादा मैचेस मुंबई इंडियंस ने जीते, राइट? सो इट्स अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट मेथड और फंक्शन, एक बार प्लीज इसके ऊपर काम कर लेना, आगे भी हम इसको बहुत यूज करेंगे, ठीक है? सो दैट्स इट फॉर द वीडियो, लेट्स मीट इन द नेक्स्ट वन, बाय.